Well, today, as you can see, we're standing in Bandstand area of Mumbai, and we are witnessing here one of the dangerous tides, which BMC claims here, which has come up to 4.5 meters in the Bandstand. Now, we are just going to talk to a lot of people here who have come to Bandstand to see what tides are and try to understand what do they think about tides. So let's see what do they say. So here we have students from engineering college who are going to talk about tides. Did you know about tides or you just came here and discovered that there's tides?
पता था यहाँ पे tides हैं, थोड़ा time pass करना था तो आ गए.
अच्छा अच्छा, तो पता है क्या कितना height पे tides हैं यहाँ पे?
नहीं इतना नहीं पता, बस इतना पता है कि यहाँ अभी high tides चल रहे हैं.
अच्छा, आज dangerous zone है यहाँ पे. BMC ने लिखा हुआ है कि 4 meter की tide होगी और यहाँ पे आना वगैरह मना है. लेकिन anyway, so what do you think is happening with tides? What happens in tides?
Gravitational attraction of moon and earth, इसके कारण tides produce होती है.
वही होता है, लेकिन थोड़ा मतलब बच के रहना पड़ता है, सब पानी वानी में जाना नहीं पड़ता.
बच के नहीं रहेंगे तो tide नहीं होगा?
नहीं मतलब जाएंगे तो उसके साथ चले जाएंगे तो कुछ risk है.
So where did you find out about tides?
In books and newspapers.
This tide today, you found about this tide in books and newspapers?
No, not about this. बट लाइक हम लोग रोज का आना मतलब पेंड्रा का टाइड्स वगैरह के बारे में बहुत सुना है हमने.
सो द वाटर केम अप 4 meters. सो प्रीवियसली यू कुड जस्ट गो ऑन द रॉक्स देयर, बट टुडे यू कांट बिकॉज़ द वाटर हैज रिजन अप टू 4 meters, राइट? सो यू डू यू हैव एनी आइडिया, कैन द टाइड कम अप टू से बांद्रा वर्ली सीलिंग एंड द सीलिंग कम्स डाउन? कैन दैट हैपन?
नो.
हाउ डज द वाटर देन जस्ट कम अप?
बिकॉज ऑफ अर्थक्वेक.
So right now at some point of the world, some place in the world, there must be earthquake, earth shaking, because of which the water has come here. It doesn't want to be near the quake and so it comes here. No, so she's saying no to it. So what do you think is the answer there?
It's like gravitational pull.
I think. Oh, brilliant. So gravitational pull through the moon, right? Exactly. So there's earth and there's moon and there's water here. So now it is being pulled. So you're also being pulled right now. So the question is like, why does that rise up and we don't rise up?
That's a tricky one.
Why today? What's so special today?
It was a nothing. Good season today.
Just
it was raining.
And I love to travel. I love to take photos. I'm not a photographer for sure, but I love to travel a lot. Adventure.
So you're here for adventure. So you're having adventure sitting here on this rock.
Yeah.
So in fact, BMC has added to your adventure. They have just released a notification that there's going to be a high tide here, which is dangerous, which is of around 4 meters, which is what you are witnessing right now.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, so that probably adds.
I got wet. So
you got wet.
Yeah.
How do they happen?
They happen, I guess, by forces of nature.
Okay, which kind of forces? What happens because of which the water rises up by 4 meters?
I have to think about that.
You never thought about that?
Not really. Never given a serious thought.
But isn't that amusing that there was water there?
Yeah.
And today this water has come till here.
This tide, I guess it happens because of the gravitational force of the moon.
Okay, tell me one thing. See, it's raining everywhere, right? In Uttarakhand, there were floods and everything. There were a lot of rains. Don't you think it could be because the rains have filled the sea so much that the level in the sea has risen up?
Yeah, maybe the sea cannot take it anymore. And that is why all of it is coming towards the land.
The sea cannot take it anymore. You think so? The sea cannot take it anymore?
Not really, but maybe that is the reason.
Everything comes with a capacity. You cannot go beyond it. You have to stay within your limits. This all is happening because of the pollution, population, all of it. So everywhere, we are the cause of it, I would say.
We are causing tides.
Yeah, I guess so.
It's not a rain. Collected water has been increased, like our dams and the river. But obviously, I was a little bit curious for this. If you know, let me know.
Okay, so there is this water which is being pulled up because of moon. And hence this high tide. So it's because the moon's attraction that the water is rising up, because of which there's tide. So is that convincing enough? Okay. So now my question is that if the water is rising up, what is there below the water? So there's water which has risen up. So agar pani upar aa gaya, तो नीचे क्या होगा? ओके सो बट व्हाट डू यू थिंक, कैन देयर बी एयर बिलो द वाटर बिकॉज द वाटर इज नाउ रिजन अप बिकॉज ऑफ मून्स ग्रेविटी? Yeah, exactly. So what happens is that this huge water body and this moon, so it attracts the water. So the water slides this side. So there's high tide here and there's low tide on the other side of the sea. So it's like, you know, your bucket, if you apply more for this side, there'll be more water this side. Exactly, exactly. So there is inclination. So what happens with gravitational pull of moon?
ये इतना डीप में तो मैंने भी नहीं पढ़ा।
फिर भी लेट्स ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड। सो देयर इज ग्रेविटेशनल पुल ऑफ मून बिकॉज ऑफ विच वाटर राइजेस अप, राइट? दैट्स व्हाट बेसिकली इज हैपनिंग। सो देन इफ वाटर राइजेस अप, तो अगर पानी ऊपर आ गया तो उसके नीचे क्या बचा?
ये सोचने वाली बात है, पता नहीं। ऐसा भी तो पॉसिबल है कि वो जो पानी है, जैसे कि कोई दूसरा एक एरिया है, वहाँ पे पानी का लेवल नीचे चला गया, यहाँ पे ऊपर हो गया।
That's very good answer, man. That is the correct answer. That's what happens actually. That when there is water being pulled up from the moon, the water from the sides come this side. So agar side se idhar aayega to side mein kam pani bachega. Aur wahan pe kaun sa tide hoga?
Wahan pe low tide ho jayega.
Exactly. So wahan pe low tide hota hai, and I think you've cracked that case. And will there be any tides on your bucket?
Because of the pull of the moon.
Maybe
yes.
There is a bucket in your house, and would tides affect in your bucket? Would there be tides in your bucket?
No.
Why do you think there won't be any tides in the bucket?
Because its surface is the plain.
Exactly. Brilliant. So I think we successful now, because now you have completely understood tides. So if the force is equal on all the parts on the water, there won't be any tide. But here the water is so big that it's only on this part, not on this part, that the moon is attracted. All right. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Well, what basically happens in the tides is that there is earth and there's water on the top of the earth and there's moon. So when there's moon and there's no moon here, but there's water body here which is movable, the moon here attracts the water body and hence the water gets displaced towards the moon, giving rise to the level of the water, which again is termed as high tide. But what happens on the other side is that the water shifts, and hence there's a low tide here. This is why there are high tides and low tides. But why does it not happen in your bucket in the house is because the bucket is this big and the moon is this big. So the force on every water molecule is equal, and then there is force from the earth also, and hence the water cannot really move anywhere. And that's why there won't be any tide on your bucket, but there will be a tide on a bigger water body like the sea or the ocean.